Breaking news in Greenville County. The coroner says one person was pronounced dead after being pulled from an apartment complex pool this afternoon. We're told it happened at Ivy Apartments on Century Drive. This case is in its early stages. Details are limited at this hour as the coroner's office continues to investigate.